Sophia the First. I'm not going to explain, but it's the night before school and I want to get my hair ready so that I don't have to struggle in the morning to do that. If you have afro hair, this is a hack for you because we don't want to be crying in the morning trying to get this hair in a bun. So why not get started the night before? And also I think I'm just like a little bit excited to start this semester because it's been so long since I sat down on a desk in class learning. I think the last time I went to school to learn was in October, but that's a story for another day. Anyways, let's get started on the hair. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share with somebody, and subscribe if you're not. Bisous. The hair we're working with. I recently washed my hair, so it's kind of tricky to like put together properly, but this is what I've managed and I'm going to put a head up on it. I just see how it's gonna look in the morning. So yeah, good night.
2,000 years later.
Watching the sunset is a love language for me, and no one will ever take that away from me. It's just so beautiful, just sitting here taking it all in. It's just like this amazing thing you cannot even capture with your phone properly. Like, just taking in the beauty and everything. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Thank you.
coming. So for those moments, let us ask for both mercy and pardon.
I will stand before you there on the rock at Horeb, and you shall strike the rock, and water shall come out of it.
That harden not your heart. Do not harden your heart.
Let us ring out our joy to the Lord.
It gives me so much joy to God. I love making content.
Let us come into his presence, giving thanks.
And it makes me more happy when you're watching, while you're subscribed.
Oh, that today you would listen to his voice. Harden not your hearts. And we, the people who belong.
unsuccessful and I've had such a frustrating morning. I'm going to sleep. I've got a headache and I don't want to talk about what happened. So catch up with you guys later. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I mean, you're still, you know what? Hey guys, today is today is Tuesday, the 12th of March. Happy youth day to everybody. Who's a youth? Today's goal is to drink more water and stay productive. The important class that I had today was cancelled. Yay, a win is a win. So I'm just going to be home. I'm going to try and be productive, prepare for tomorrow's classes. I hope I make it. And yeah, today we're gonna be, the goal is to drink more water, stay positive and be happy. Nothing is gonna bring me down, okay? I've come very far to come and feel the way that I was feeling yesterday. So I'm all good now. Today I've woken up with a different energy. God is good. I have life. Amen. Like, every day that I get to wake up is worth living because I deserve it. I'm God's favorite child too. I'm just joking, but yeah, not that I deserve it, but you know, God's love and mercy carries us through, and His grace. And I'm just so grateful to still be alive, and I still have purpose. So let's get the day going, shall we? I'm going to like just zoom through everything that they did last week. I didn't attend that class. What happened? Why did I not attend? I was sick, but I'm fine now. I was woman sick, but yeah, I'm going to zoom through what they did last week. I'm gonna read through and then prepare for tomorrow. And I'll catch up with you guys later. Talking about starting my day and drinking more water, I haven't mentioned if I'm going to have breakfast or not, but I just did my morning routine, cleaned up my room and washed my face, and here I am seated. I'm going to bath after 1 hour, and I will study for 1 hour, go and bath after that, and then I'm going to eat breakfast. Because the time right now is, what is the time? The time is 10:12, so by mid-afternoon, I should be done with everything, and then I'm going to relax a little in the afternoon. So stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy this vlog. Later! I am failing to find my focus to study without eating, so I'm failing to find my focus to study without eating. Warm this bad boy up, shall we? I really miss you. Can you tell this shirt is extra large? Water is too cold to wash plates. Time to enjoy my breakfast while I peruse through the books and see what I can do about that 2 marks present. Hey guys, you remember that thing I said I was going to do? That I was going to study, prepare for tomorrow's class? Yeah, I didn't do that. I sat down on that desk and all I did was watch a K-drama, browse through my phone, think about business ideas to do at home. Like, I don't even have money. I did some window shopping. Yo, I'm very exhausted. I don't find motivation to study during the day. I know this about myself, but I don't know why I always fight it. Like, during the day, it's just so busy and noisy. I never study unless at night. So I'll try again in the evening. Otherwise, that's it from me. And yeah, catch up with you guys later. Hope you're having a great time. I made a snack. I made crackers to go and attempt studying in the afternoon again. I'm so oily, whatever. I'm also trying to prepare what I'm going to have for supper. Nothing big. I'm having noodles with eggs, and that's my girl dinner. I added salt to the eggs. I don't know what that's about, but that's what I was taught. So yeah, let's go study and have our beautiful crackers. They taste so amazing. I'll share the recipe. Tell me why I'm trying to break my phone for you guys. Okay, not for you, for me, because at the end of the day, it's my content. But guys, I don't know where I'm getting this flu from, but that's not what I wanted to talk about. Hold on. I just realized that this bottle right here, this is hand wash, and it's going to turn 1 year on the 18th of March. Today is the 13th, so like in the next 5 days, it was going to turn 1 year. I've had this for a whole freaking year. This is 500 mils. Not that I don't wash my hands. I wash my hands every chance I get. If you know me, you definitely know. So I'm just like, I'm mesmerized. I've had guests. I mean, I get I took like a 2 weeks, 3 weeks maximum break from it. So that means it would have probably lasted until March. But it's still like, you get what I'm saying? Like, who has, I mean, in people's homes it doesn't even last like a month, but this thing lasted that long. Like, I take care of things that belong to me. Imagine your heart's in my hands. I haven't even like, and my phone too, I can't show you, but I wish I could. I've had my phone for 2 years and plus. Yeah, 2 years, 4 months. Let's see, November, December, January, February, this is March. I've had my phone for 2 years, 5 months exactly, and it's not broken, it's not cracked. I have never had a screen protector. Like, you get what I'm saying? Imagine your heart in my hands. You are safe. You are safe. But that's besides the point. I had plans this weekend. Like, I had plans, but they're not working out. But anyway, I have thought about braiding my hair. I want to do my usual braids for when the semester is getting serious and I'm tired of combing my hair. So we're gonna do those mini braids that we usually do on this channel. Well, not that you've seen me with those braids, but I usually, they're these braids I do. You'll see them. Before we lose this hair, before it starts going, oof, you know, I want to take care of my hair real nice this year, because at the end of the year, I want to do a silk press. I want to tap into my silk press era. So I'm trying to grow out my hair as much as I can. So I'm really going to take care of it. I'm always going to make sure it's in braids. I've taken a break from braiding. I've had this hair out for like 2 to 3 weeks now, because I unbraided it after it turned 1 month, 1 week. Or is it 1 month and some days? I try to keep it for 2 months, but wouldn't do that here. So I'm going to have those mini braids, and then I talk too much, right? Okay, you'll see the braids I'm going to do, and I'll catch up with you guys later. Number manje. I just saw a TikTok video that was talking about what a privilege it is to be in Zambia watching YouTube, because you don't have to watch it with ads. And I really agree. Like, you know how annoying it is, one song, three ads, and you can't even skip. They've given you a countdown to when you can skip. It's the most annoying thing. And if I tell you how many times I've tried on this wig, like, I'm so excited for my install and I can't wait to slay it. Yeah, but yeah, this is just me playing around with it, and it fits perfectly because the time that I tried it on, I had braids on my head. So since I took those down and I braided something which is like really flat, I wanted to see how it's gonna fit. And you should make me your wig plug. Make me your wig plug and we'll discuss the details. Okay, have a beautiful day. Anyway, today is Thursday. Honestly, my week has just been so off, man. Like, the way it just started on Monday morning, today is Thursday, nothing is working out for me, and I don't even want to start crying about that. I don't want to stress over things that are out of my control, but just praying that something works out at the end of it, because yeah, it is what it is, you know. Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't lose, but it just doesn't work out. There's no losing on this app. Bye.